Where does the battle of the ban go from here as the Trump administration considers a new immigration order, one that could pass a legal litmus test? Issues with the original travel ban are far from resolved. Here's Justice reporter Paula Reed.
Federal judges have put President Trump's executive order on hold while they decide whether it's constitutional for the president to impose a temporary ban on refugees and immigrants from several predominantly Muslim nations. The president now has several options on how to proceed, including appealing to the Supreme Court or writing a new policy.
My administration is committed to your security, which is why we will continue to fight to take all necessary and legal action to keep terrorists, radical and dangerous extremists, from ever entering our country.
In his weekly address, President Trump vowed to keep the travel ban alive.
We will not allow our generous system of immigration to be turned against us as a tool for terrorism and truly bad people. We must take firm steps today to ensure that we are safe tomorrow.
The president could impose extreme vetting or tougher screening procedures through a new executive order that does not impose a blanket ban. Washington State Attorney General Bob Ferguson heads his state's fight against the president's executive order. Ferguson managed to get a judge to halt the president's travel ban.
This TRO is granted.
And then convinced an appeals court to keep the hold in place.
The president does have a choice. He can continue to fight this, or he can tear up this executive order and start over. I would strongly encourage him to consider the latter course of action.
The president argues his temporary ban was necessary while federal officials review current procedures for vetting refugees and immigrants. If Mr. Trump continues to defend his temporary ban, he faces a lengthy court battle.
Whatever they do, I've made it clear we're in this for the long haul, in whichever direction they choose to go.
Late Friday, the federal appeals court overseeing the Washington case said it may take another look at Thursday's ruling by three judges to keep the travel ban on hold. Then it will be several weeks, possibly even months, before the courts make a final determination about whether the president's policy is legal. Rena?
Paula Reed reporting from Washington. Thanks, Paula.